Cirelli chips in. Into the corner. It's 4-on-2. The manpower advantage to Toronto. And now we've got a power play upcoming. A penalty is going to be called. And again, sticks and gloves after the whistle.
Cirelli was involved initially. I believe it was with Bunting. Which makes me wonder if Bunting perhaps maybe threw an elbow on Cirelli as he was tied up along the wall.
Number 58, Toronto, 2 minutes elbowing.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I mean, Cirelli had Bunting up against the wall. Here comes Bunting, and it's kind of a flyby elbow, and you can see Cirelli took exception to it, and then one more elbow by Bunting as the frustration continues for the Leafs.
I think it was that retaliation left elbow.
That's what I thought I saw initially, but then I saw the flyby. I thought maybe that's where it was called, but no, it was the one where he was pinned up and just decided to fling that left elbow, and you can see it cut the beak of Anthony Cirelli.
So the power play once again underway, but Hedman brings it across offside on the near side. Was